come back. New Kids on the Block are making a comeback. It's all coming back, baby.
So if you think the little girl, little teenage girls that were their fans when they were young kids are going to show up in their shows?
In their 40s and
hang it tough! Yeah! More opportunities!
You know, merchandise, wait, that's Rick's mic. Schneider developed the years ago. Schneider also thinks Michaels should stop making money off long-deceased comic John Belushi and warns Michaels to be careful how he spends the goodwill of the American public. Anybody here has problems, let's get them out. Some momentum towards the end of the season. Hello, everybody. Mark Pack with you here. Tennessee is now 3-5 on the season. They're 1-4 in conference play. All kinds of rumors swirling over the status of head coach Philip Fulmer. He's been there 15 years. He's got a national championship. He's won a couple of conference championships. But in the last 31 SEC games, the Vols are 15-16. They'll try to even that number out tomorrow night at 7 o'clock. That's when they play South Carolina at Williams-Brice Stadium in Columbia. ESPN2 will have the broadcast. Well, good news for Tennessee when it comes to college basketball. The first poll of the year is out. Tennessee's poll of the Vols at number 13 to start things out.
That's the Highway in Johnson City, also in Banner Elk in Knoxville. Sailings Monday, so don't miss out.
Thank you. How to put your energy bill on ice. Step 1, head to the home
theater.
Step 2, pick up a more energy-efficient Energy Star refrigerator for 10% off. Step 3, open your new energy bill. Voila, much cooler. Right now, get 10% off all appliances of $299 or more. And to help save you even more, we've lowered the price on over 1,000 items throughout the store. At the Home Depot, we can do it, we can help. Please remember that the U.S. Army system
And for the most part, I agree wholeheartedly with you. However, today, when you talked about voters using their emotions and voting people who don't share their social or economic views, I felt compelled to express my disagreement with your views. You said, no, it was your lawyer friend who said that people who make under $25,000 a year vote with their emotions and are voting for people who don't share their worldviews. The lawyer friend says, look at them, $25,000 a year, and vote Republican. Anyway, he goes on to say, I would contend that these people and the Republicans think are free. Then again, most of them work for what they have and are proud of that. That's what I believe that today you, that's why I believe that today you just don't get it. Okay? On another little topic here, Halloween. Not much hype about Vegaween this year. Why is that? Blame it on the economy like everything else. Good. I believe people are finally getting the message that Halloween is not good for children, especially the trick-or-treat part. It teaches children to go out for a handout and eat stuff. It's not good for them anyway. By
Yeah.